My name is Naomi Wells, and I'm a private client tax partner at its London office. I'm going to spend the next 2 minutes talking about non-doms. So what is a non-dom? The term non-dom is used to refer to any individual who is not considered to be domiciled in the UK. And what is domicile? Domicile is a legal concept which broadly determines the country in which a person ultimately belongs. This might be different from the country where the person happens to be living at any given point in time. The concept of domicile is not defined in the tax legislation and has been developed through case law over the years. Most people inherit their father's domicile at birth, assuming their parents were married at the time. However, this may change if their father adopts a new domicile while they are under 16, or if they choose to adopt a new domicile themselves when they're 16 or over. This is broadly done by settling permanently or indefinitely in a country other than their country of domicile. It's also possible to be deemed UK domiciled for tax purposes, either by being born in the UK with a UK domicile of origin and coming to live in the UK, or by being UK resident in 15 of the last 20 tax years. Look out for part 2 for more details on how domicile is relevant for tax.